đến dự buổi liên hoan gặp mặt ông Stuckmann và vợ chồng Dr. Schoch. Và xin được chào tất cả các bạn. Cảm ơn các bạn là kể từ cái lần phỏng vấn lần đầu tiên ấy, thì cách đây là 22 năm rồi. Và từ đó đến giờ phỏng vấn bác sĩ Trần Hải Đăng lần đầu cho đến bây giờ, thì bác sĩ Trần cũng như là vợ chồng bác sĩ thì cũng như là một người thầy, người bạn.
Not sure how to work, Dr. Lam, for instance, he could and to guide the candidate and show them how to make organization of the whole different team of passing the big Dr. Zhang. And Dr. Zhang had the advantage also that he spoke English so well, so that it was not sorry for Dr. Zhang to understand him. Only thing with Dr. Zhang one time, Vietnamese like very much to have lunch on time. And in Sitting, it is not so customary. And so Dr. Zhang did his job, and then the patient was finished. And then Dr. Zhang left, and the patient stayed on the table, and the nurse said,
"Oh,
Dr. Patient alone, left Dr. Zhang, and, but everything was okay. So we had to get the lunch to and Vietnamese habits too. Then, thanks to Dr. Leng, he had also Dr. Huang. He was the only doctor from São Paulo Hospital, and he was also a big success. He was everybody's darling because he was very helpful. The nurses and physicians liked him very much. And he did. So we shared many nice experiences together, and I think everybody too, it was really a highlight. And we had even doctors who were playing in picture to football, like Dr. Kuhl. He was missed very much by the team players from the Vietnamese football club. So this was outstanding. So then, thank you very much again. And I think we shared a very nice experience together. And I hope you come back to Vietnam many times. I'm tired now, but I'm working more than before because now I work in different hospitals. And if you like to visit me once in Switzerland, please feel free to call me. I can arrange that you can come to Switzerland for not for intervention, for radiology, just for sites. Thank you very much.
Okay, now it's all gone. Okay,
Mio marito.
Gấp từ từ thôi con, gấp cái cho bà ấy từ từ thôi.
Một.